Andre Lukaitis, who, what if Facebook, Google, and other tech giants were going through the same collapse experienced in recent years by retailers such as Sears, Macy's, and Walgreens? That was graphic artist Andre Lukaitis's starting point for a new project. He imagined what it would be like if today's tech titans were actually subject to the same urban decay as defunct retailers with aging storefronts in abandoned towns. In Lukaitis's series, Social Decay, paint fades from the tech company's signs, and letters fall off some buildings altogether. Lukaitis, who is based in Bucharest, Romania, where he works as a computer-generated imagery artist at Carioca Studio. He created the works in Social Decay using a mix of Adobe Photoshop and a pair of 3D rendering programs called Autodesk 3ds Max and Vree. The tech company's signs may be fabricated, but they look illustrious. As such, they offer a new perspective on companies such as Google and Facebook, which, given their current dominance, seem immortal. But as Lukaitis's work suggests, the societies change, so do the companies with the most money and power. Here's what Lukaitis sees when he imagines the end of the titans of tech view as one-page slides.